Welcome to Melbourne for a weekend of fierce competition. We're a stone's throw from the beach here at the Albert Park Circuit. It might be part.
And Lando, radio check, radio check.
Yeah, radio check, all good.
Track should be green. And Lando, how's the balance? How's the balance?
Is everything okay with the car? It doesn't feel right.
Okay, understood.
Let's see what happened there. Now just take a look at the McLaren. Sounds like someone's locked up.
How's the balance? How's balance?
It's pretty even.
Yep, okay.
Thank you.
front tire is struggling a lot. Still okay with the struggling.
Message understood.
Can we change tires?
Relatively low grip, nothing too special to say.
Copy.
So I need to look after these tyres. Tires took a little hit that lap.
Copy, good.
Okay, Lando, that is the end of the session.
and radio check.
Yeah, confirm.
Okay, so that's a green light. How's the balance?
It's okay, it's a cool car to drive.
Okay, understood.
Little more rear limited last couple laps.
Copy, understood.
Do you just want to give a very bit, quick bit of feedback, and then we'll jump out?
I'm happy.
Yeah, okay.
After a day of we'll be right back.
Is the radio okay now?
Okay, radio check.
How's the balance? How's the balance?
Yeah, awesome job.
Okay, understood.
Radio check.
Yep, radio is good. Drink's good.
Sessions should be starting now.
I think there's been a lockup.
Daniel, radio check, and check the drink.
Yep, radio's good, drink's good.
The session has now finished. And Lando, radio check. Okay, Lando, that is the end of the session.
Here we are, folks.
Thank you.
the drivers, brace yourselves for the Australian Grand Prix. And it's lights out and away we go.
Doesn't matter.
Nicely done, Daniel, nicely done.
Good job.
McLaren gain a position.
Okay, keep looking after the tyre.
Understood.
Yeah, that was a good job.
And McLaren with a great overtake.
Just be careful with this tyre.
Yeah, got that.
Use the overtake button.
Understood.
DRS enabled.
That's a position gained for AlphaTauri. Looks like that was a position gained for Alfa Romeo. McLaren gain a position. AlphaTauri gained a place. A position gained for Alfa Romeo. Alfa Romeo just moved up a place. And McLaren with a great overtake. Looks like that was a position gained for Alfa Romeo. McLaren gain a position. And McLaren with a great overtake. Red Bull gained a place.
Okay, so we are box this lap.
Box this lap, box this lap.
Yep. I'll box this up.
Thank you.
They've lost control and spun! McLaren, gain a position! Thank you.
Okay, we're boxed this lap, box this lap.
Okay, box confirmed.
Okay, Lando, we'd like to box this lap. I'd like to box this lap, please.
Yeah, confirm. Happy to box at the end.
Recharge button on.
Yep, understood.
Good job.
And McLaren with a great overtake.
Okay, keep looking after the tyre.
Okay, understood.
Recharge off, recharge off.
Understood.
Let's see what pace you can do.
Okay.
And recharge on, recharge on.
Okay.
And save fuel from now, please, save fuel from now.
Confirm.
Recharge off.
Okay.
McLaren, gain a position! And McLaren with a great overtake.
This is the last lap.
Come here.
Leclerc is today's winner.
Hopefully I'll learn a bit from today.